Settings options when optimizing a load plan. In this video, you will learn how to navigate the EasyCargo application environment. We will show you general control options. We've prepared more detailed instructions for individual features. These instructions will be highlighted in the upper right corner of the video. First, go through the User Profile tab, where you can customize the application environment and access your password, language, and units of measure. Now, let's move on to the Shipment Input panel. Name your loading here, and enter the cargo items. You can enter items manually, or import them from Excel. Remember to save your work regularly. At the top of the screen, you will find the Cargo Space Info panel. The values describe the properties of the selected cargo space, the items you entered, and finally, the cargo that can actually be loaded, based on your settings. You can also view the percentage of used space and weight capacity. If the cargo does not fit in the preset container, or the container is needlessly large, you have the option to choose a more suitable cargo space from the list of cargo spaces, or to create your own cargo space based on your needs. Click the Load button to start the calculation. You can then view the loading plan step by step, print it out, or create a public link to share it. To the left of this button is the Loading Options panel. The panel allows you to adjust the way the load is placed when working with priority groups and weight distribution. In the upper right corner is the Views panel for easy viewing of the load from all sides. You can view the axle load just as easily. The last control element is the Tabs bar for access to saved shipments, reports, and other setting and administration options. We hope this video makes your work in EasyCargo easier and brought you useful new information. Thank you for watching. Watch more videos to learn more about EasyCargo.